project. We have divided the outdoor classroom up into five sections. So your section is the one right behind you that goes around the corner. First, we're going to go through and pull just the big weeds. And then after that, there's a few new plants that we're going to plant in here. There's a couple of shrubs and there's a couple of trees. And then the last thing we're going to do, we're going to make it look real nice by putting a fresh layer of mulch in.